secondary school. I am from SP Robotics Pondicherry and have done the dinosaur game app. Let me show the interface of the app.
This is my home screen of my game, and when the start button is clicked, you will see the dinosaur, the orange dinosaur and the black dinosaur. The black dinosaur is the enemy, so we should kill him. So let's try. Okay. When the dinosaur is clicked, the fire button goes. When three fire button goes to a dinosaur, the game will be over. And when you see, when you did not shoot and the dinosaur keeps on moving, and when it reaches the enemy dinosaur, we will lose.
This is for the good dinosaur, and this is for the when the dinosaur collides with the black dinosaur. And this is button 1, the start game button, and this is restart button, and these are the buttons that helps the dinosaur to move, and this is a timer for that, and this is the fireball button. That's all. This is my coding for the app.
Thank you for watching my video, guys, and bye.